You keep lying, saying I'm threatening you, so I'm recording to protect myself. Crazy lady. In case she attacked me and try to say I attacked her. You cut. Look.
Get this. Away from me!
Oh, y'all better get this lady!
Get away from me!
You gonna. You're gonna
get this!
Get security!
Get the water! Get
security! Look at this! Yes, can y'all get.
Get her away from me! Get her away from me!
Oh, have mercy! No, I got to just protect myself. She's trying to attack me. No, no, no.
Stop threatening me.
See, and she's saying I'm threatening her. I'm not saying nothing to her. It's to protect me. Once the law get here, who they going to believe? Her white ass or my black ass?
No. Get her away from me, please. Stop her recording from me.
Where's security? In this short news, y'all. Oh my God, and it's short heels.
Get her away!
I gotta stop coming here. I thought this was the safe mall. She's lying on the phone. Don't tell me what to do. She said I threatened her. Well, I don't give a fuck about her being sick. I'm worried about me. You hear this? Yo, y'all can't think y'all hear this? This stuff y'all read about. This is real. This is really happening to me. She's on the phone with the police on me, and she's chasing me around the damn store. She's chasing me around the damn store. And I'm supposed to... Just came to get a free panty. I just came to get a free... Hey, assalamu alaikum. I just came to get a free panty. That's all. That's all. And spend my little 50 and get the $10 off. See what free panties will get you? This lady that chased me. She called the police on me now. And I can't believe this long and security not here. Yeah, get the cops here. This is how black people be dying. You see this? See what these people do? They call in the panic and tell police that you doing something to them when you clearly saw her chase me around the store. She tell them, get here, I'm helping, my heart's racing. Look, stop! Oh, see, did you see that? Is that security? Oh. I don't want to turn my back on her. I want to pay all my stuff, but I'm not turning my back on this white lady. I'm sorry. She is crazy. Did you see her just try to charge me again?
That's the third time. Now I want to see what the police gonna do when they get here.
Oh, that's how they be getting us killed. You see this?
People are trying to help her and ask her to step out the store.
Of course I'm not helping you. Why would I help you? You trying to help me. You see this shit?
Please, come here now. I'm feeling threatened. She's recording me. She's recording my mental breakdown. This is crazy. She pushed me to this point. She's recording me. She said, I'll stay by 6 feet. And she was really unfriendly. And then she's putting this real world to see. I don't want her posting anything of my personal stuff. Get that phone down. Come here.
Where is the mall security? I swear to God, this do not feel real. I have been having a hell of 2 weeks since I had that accident. I don't know. I'm going to just say, you know, everything is Allahu Alam. The cut of Allah. It's nothing I can do. I'm not even going to. Okay, I guess she's gone.